What does it mean to be in this country, in this city, in the UK, promoting your debut single for us?
It's incredible. It's amazing to me that it's done so well in America, and none of it is lost on me. I'm so grateful, because 5 months ago I was in a van about to play to 20 people. I had nothing going on. So the fact that the song is reaching so many people is amazing, and to bring it here, I don't know, it's all just incredible. You know, it feels like a big dream.
Well, the past 3 days have been incredible. I've been in London. We went over to Radio 1, and I got to meet some amazing people.
Okay, that went well.
Then we went to Capitol and to Heart, and we went over to my label for the first time, and I got to meet all the amazing people that have been supporting me across the pond. Getting letters from fans about Fight Song is just amazing. It's really why I do this. And the content of these letters and tweets and, you know, messages are just amazing. People are being so brave and sharing their stories with me. And I feel this deep responsibility to write back as much as I can and let them know you're heard. You're not alone. I get it. I've been there.
Breaks my heart. Breaks my heart. Breaks my heart.
That's exactly where I got lost, and I started running back to the hotel.
I have a map because I've been a tourist. I was signed really because of Shazam.
Shazam Analytics is what really drew a lot of the labels.
So just God bless you guys. But I can make it explode. Hi Shazam.
It's just been an amazing 3 days. It blows my mind that all these people wanted to meet me. It's incredible. We're about to meet some fans in London. We tweeted out a secret location. Down there. Hi. Hi guys, I recognize all your faces. Are you Kate? Hi Kate.
Thank you.
This is so awesome.
No, I've still got a lot of fire left in me.